No. Hello everyone, this is CV Addict and we have some gameplay here. Addict's clan plays together and oh, already a new one, just starting the game, and we have also a new one, Rizzler Raul Duke. And he's in my team, that's not good. And I cannot change to Shellwermir. Damn it. Cannot click the M button. The knife only? I wouldn't say so. What do you say? Knife only? No. It's not allowed. Am I right?
Maybe only a stupid thing.
Yeah, I think he just wants a contract or something. You know this. Do 5 knife kills on blah and hardcore. Okay, go for Yusek. Mr. Love just. Not so nice. So already other guys connecting, so it gets full. Wait, can I? Shellwermir, you have to join our team now. Click the M button and join. Because the others are higher. There are more guys. Good one. Got one by grenade. Oops, that was not good.
He's in the barrel.
Yeah. Why do I never get the knife done? Ah! I'm always, not always, but often missing the. Don't tell me that's. No, it's over. Is he done?
Yes, I killed him.
Yep, and another VIP here. Not very good. Don't tell me, it's coming from the other side.
This weapon, SR-3M, is very good for VIP kills.
Which one?
SR-3M. SR-3M.
Okay. Ah, got me. I'm always using the Glock. Not always. He got me. I got the other one, Raul Duke, and he's close at the. Oh my goodness, we need to get names for positions here. In the end of the house somewhere. Shit! Oh, I thought I could. Sorry, I used again the swear word, but I could use.
He's in hangar.
Yeah, I see.
Yeah.
Still the standing. Car. Got him. Oh, he's not the VIP guy. Grenade.
I killed him.
Hey! He's here! In front of me, I could not see him. He was all the time in front of me. Can you imagine? On the left! In front! One at the containers. Oh, this containers, this round containers, cylindric containers. No, it's one of us. Oops. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. So shoot at him, shoot at him.
They are in ruins.
Exactly, and I kid you. That's actually where I was all the time. Okay, yeah, you got the black man. I'm VIP, how long can I survive? 5-10 minutes? Okay, one was killed already.
With this weapon, I have killed 3 VIP already.
With your weapon?
Yes.
Okay. But you're in my team now, have you changed? Yeah.
I'm in your team.
Mr. Love, by the way, is out. I don't know where he is, but he's not there anymore. Oh, that doesn't look good. Ba-dum! Grenade. Nope. Get him. Yes, good. Ah, sorry.
You killed him. No.
No, actually, I was shooting at him, but I have this big flame in front of me, so I. But don't. Never mind, I'm dead in a second. Anyways. You're doing good. You see?
Oh.
Without the skill.
I'm 11. It's not good.
I'm on 4. Left and the right. I don't know where it is, but there's one guy. Too slow. Damn it. Shooting his own friend. Can you imagine he was shooting his own man? Actually, I did the same just now. Reload, come on. Oh.
They are in the trees.
Ah, yeah, it's one of me, not one. Ah, very good. He was shooting at my legs or something. Couldn't see his face. So I'm 9, you're on 13, very good. No, yeah. But where's Mr. Love? He just was kicked out or something. There's one guy at the. Still there. Ah, damn it. Can you just shoot me? I'm dead. Actually, don't shoot me. Oh, cool, I still can get one. Bam. Ay. So sometimes I wonder how you can climb up the hill.
Then you can climb the, there. I show you other time.
Okay, VIP is on top. Everybody sees him. I'm not using my sonar.
They're near the barrels.
Yeah. On the left, in the ruins, and the main point, this square thing there. Let's call it square. Okay, he's cleaning on top with his pump gun. Got him. Got him. Reload. Oh, grenade on my hat. It was a head grenade. That was the end. Okay, let's go again. Ah, yeah, here I can climb. Here I can. But I mean actually, I cannot just now. Okay, no. Can I? Cannot. Even here I cannot, you see. Ah, damn it. And then kill myself again, just jumping from top.
You even can climb on some trees. but you need to know which tree you can clean.
Sorry, just was busy with the BRP and reload. There you go. Grenade, by the way, stop there. Where's my grenade? Oh no!
Who's VIP?
Who's VIP? You? No, wait.
Five VIP I killed.
In this game already?
Yes.
Wow. You got me as well, or the other one.
You can see the score. 8,000.
Ooh, that is a lot. Not bad. Who is shooting at me? Heads down. Mr. Whatsoever is VIP. Two guys in the ruin, not the. How much? Okay, getting my SA-58 now. And trying my first out of 60 storm kills. No, I'm just joking. How can I do 60 storm kills? You have to play 10 hours per day.
Yes.
Who has so much time? It must be
some
kids.
Kids.
So all kids 13, 12 years old get all the things done. Yeah. Go away. Reload. That was gonna be the reload. And I also want to get rid of this. You got the triple kill. I also want to get rid of this habit to shoot all the magazine out to reload. I want just to click the R button, the reload button, instead of. Okay, got it. Nope, you don't get me. So I needed about 10 shots to get the VIP down. I mean, I got him, but it was about 10 shots. And I think that was also one headshot in my point of view.
You need fire rate. Weapon with high fire rate and high damage. So this is my...
Your trick. Yeah, reload, please. So you see, this is where you have to be standing. See, standing. Nope, in the very left in the ring. Two guys in the ring. Grenade would be lovely. Oh no! And my one grenade fell down on me. So it was double thing, something.
VIP in ruins.
Line shooting here. I haven't seen anything. And he got a double kill by grenade, you see? He has done his contract just now. Actually, no, let's take another position.
On grenade, you need.
Hey, I was shooting at them and you got the two kills. That is funny. You are mine. No, you're not. Nein, I killed System Bond. What a name, by the way. Lovely.
VIP.
You again? Cannot move. Oh, I cannot move. I hate it. Ah. he got me again. And I still, again, I haven't got him, even though I was in the front line. And I can't move, now they get me anyways. Yep, that's why I fucked. Dum to dum to dum, 1 minute left. Grenade to the ruin, please don't go to the ruin. Got him. You're on 10,000 points. Congratulations. Hey, you killed him? I killed him.
Oh, okay. I killed
him. Where are you? I mean, it was me. No! Just as you said in the last second. Wow, that wasn't perfect timing.
I'm best player.
I am or you? No, you're
the best.
Wait, let me check. Shellwermir is the best. You see 10,000, my goodness. How much are you at the moment? Wait, you are level what? I don't see it here actually. I see it in the main thing. 43. Ah, it's the second account, right? Was it? Yeah.
This is my first account in Congregate.
Really?
I have two. Yes.
Very cool.
My two accounts in Russian social network.
Uh huh. I know the name. Wait, VKontakt or something. VKontakt. Is it the Russian Facebook is called VKontakt or something, right?
Kontakt.
Okay.
In contact translation.
Oh, got just 1,800 points. Just got the VIP gun, and it was about 20 shots at his head. Up, not me. My gosh, I have a great beginning just now. Lovely beginning. 4 kills for me, and yeah. That's always the beginning. Just give it
4-0. Yep. You're good.
But this is just the beginning. Afterwards, it's like 440. Oh no, wait, I'm so sorry, no, I still was on the, I still was in the other game. Ah, I shoot everything that is green, not white. Okay, VIP is over there. Try to knife. Reload and then knife. Nope. Yeah.
So they are near the trees.
Okay.
The ruins.
Thanks for the info. You got two of them. Very good. And you got one of you. You got you. Yeah, with this SA-58, I have really problems with aiming because this iron sight is so super small. No, it's one of us. So it's I never can use it for long shots.
I don't like any weapon without customization because it's
not good. Yeah, I know. That's what I really did not like about my decision. I just saw this. Wow, cool! It's a like reduction, and I thought, wow, maybe it's a great one. And I saw a great video, a great review. And I thought, well, I get it. But in the review, in the first minute, I skipped the first minute where he was saying you need 60 storm kills. I skipped that one, so that was missing information. And I felt really bad about it. And yeah, that's the result. Now I try to use it.
AK 12 or a
Yak? Better, yeah. Don't tell me shoot from behind. Oh, come on. So you see, now I'm in 5-3. It's even get worse. 4-0 was just the beginning. And then this. Bum, 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 bum. Nope, 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 nope. Oh no, I ran into grenade.
Killed the VIP?
No, another guy, but it took me also like 6 shots.
You're first in the team.
I am.
So you killed.
There's one guy in the in this cylinder. Okay. Yep, I released him. He was in this cylinder. I killed the VIP just now, by the way.
Oops.
Yeah, now I'm first. I mean, now I checked that I'm first, yeah. Confirmed. Down. Yeah, and that's the problem with the SA-58 for me. I cannot modify it, I cannot lose its scope.
Forgot about this weapon. Try another one.
Hope too late. I mean, I spent the GP. Hmm. But I can use it in... Actually, I think you can play with every weapon. You can play with every weapon, you just need time to get used to it. I think that's a secret.
For SA-15, you need rebind your walk on fire because it is automatic.
Mm-hmm, oh. Mm-hmm. Okay,
that's why I'm play so bad. I played with a sniper rifle and my bind was another button, so now I rebind and be good.
Ah, you got used to sniper and now you're playing assault.
Yes, when I play assault I bind walk on fire. When I play sniper, I bind
sitting.
Walk on other.
Yeah.
I forgot that, so my accuracy was not good when I played.
Yeah. That makes sense. Ba-dum. Ah! Where are they?
They are behind hangar.
Behind the hangar? But the VIP is shooting to the other side. Well. Now you are there. Got one. Oh! My goodness, that was another one. Uh-oh, somewhere somebody is.
Ah.
Got him. Ah, got me. So, 8 more minutes. My goodness, a long, long way. Just taking my points over here. I think I should have reached the next level now. And that means actually I can take fire stabilization. The VIP again.
Fine. I will do it. Fire stabilization works with
normal
long,
games.
Long shooting long hours.
But
how to translate it?
Yeah, yeah. If you burst, I mean, they say burst.
Yes.
If you hold down, hold down the shoot button.
Oh, very long. So your stabilization will be on 20 bullet on or near that.
So with the SA-58, I think it should work as well, though. I mean, it's also machine gun.
So it will work, but not so good as you expect.
Okay.
7 SP, I don't like stabilization for 7 SP.
Okay. So... I don't know. I mean, what I don't like is this big cross, this big aiming cross, and that is why is it coming actually? That because then it's a big spread, and you cannot
shoot with.
You got the VIP, by the way. I'm just here as well.
Yep, with short boost.
That's the only way how to overcome this.
If you are close, you may long burst. If you are on the distance, not with short bursts. So
okay. Behind us, at the house. Yo. The sniper house. Okay, because I thought like this will help as well with that. Oh, in the house, in the ruin on top, in the ruin. Where the yeah. I'm just going there anyways. Damn it. Now on top of the house, of the big house. On top of the big house. Let's kill him. No! Ah, I didn't see it because the sun was shining. You can see it in the replay. I could see it.
I was close to death. 3 hit points.
So I released you, okay. In the house, at the truck. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Because there was the sunshine and I could not see you. I thought, because before the guy on top killed me and I thought he would jump down. That's why I shot. So long story, short reason. Again on top. Oh, you got him! Very good. My grenade was falling down. I just got the guy. The VIP has another one with him. He's not alone. Bam, bam, orb radar. Nice. Nope. They are one the VIP I saw, but I have no idea.
They are near the barrels and hangar.
Okay. I'm the VIP now. So I'm going to the hangar. Yeah, the hangar. Best defense is to offense. It's the offense sometimes. Now in the square, spawn square is empty. Now at the grenade, it's not there. Good. Going to this, I don't know what it is. It's not a truck, but the hangar. No, it's not the hangar.
I don't know where they are.
In the very, very end, where this. Oh, it's grenade! Where the guy was killed, nearly. Where I was killed just now. There's a VIP. In this corner. The corner! It's the corner. It's another lovely subscription. In the corner. Okay, there's some fun over there.
Spread. You see, few enemies are shot in, not in the VIP, because he's very strong, shot.
Who's running in front of me? This Akota guy just ran in front of my weapon. Yeah, and they don't shoot the VIP, but why don't? Why don't they shoot him? I mean, it's extra points.
Because he kills you with his friend.
Okay. So you go for... That's why you go for the other players. And then at last.
Kill his friends and he him later.
Okay. Ah, somewhere at the barn again. The hangar. I think you got them. Relax. Time out. Come on. You got a double kill right now, I would say.
This weapon triples. 19 triples. 90, oh my.
I'm so sorry. No, Papa, what am I doing? I'm shooting at the wrong guys. Oh, Jason got two of us. From the own team, I mean. GSN, he got just two of us. That's fine. I got the other one. Got two, double. Or maybe not, I'm not sure. Mainson got me. So, 34, he got the most kills. And 20 seconds to go, we are nearly done.
This is because our enemy is not so good.
Can I get one more? Nope. Ah, done. So, 35 kills for you, 22 kills for me. Points are very close, we are very close to each other. 7 assists, 2 grenades, 1 long shot. And it's Jason 1 who won with 11 long shots. True rage kills. Well, it was a nice game. Liked it. That was from the kill death rate, of course, much better than the other one. Just leaving the game because for tonight, that's it. Time to chillax and watch a movie.
Okay.
Okay. So, yeah, maybe do the same or you keep on playing. I don't know. But for me, for my eyes and my age, that's it.
No, I'm too. I'm
chillaxing.
Eating and chilling.
Yes, that's what we should do. Or to go to a bar if there are some friends around. Shit, they did not write me back today. Oh, they wrote me back. Let's look on the mobile. What do they say? Messaging. Plans changed. I came to visit her. She's not feeling good. Okay. You see, nobody to meet. Okay, cool. Then have a nice evening and chillax and see you next time, I would say.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.